Yes! Now we can create better virtual worlds, movies, avatars for video conferencing, you name it! Why? Because the new version of Blender, the popular 3D modeling program 5.0, is now here! And it can now do so much more! Now, you can already do all the stuff that you see here if you buy 3DS Max. Yes, it really says buy 3DS Max, but you'll find that there is nothing to buy here. You are subscribing for $255 per month, and after you stop paying, you get nothing. Hooray! So, no, don't do that. Use Blender instead, because one, it is completely free for all of us, and you can own it. And two, over the years, it has become an absolute powerhouse. Well, first, have a look at the quality of movies that you can create with this system. These are eye-poppingly beautiful scenes, all done with a free tool available right now for all of us. What a time to be alive! Now, here are 10 amazing things that it can do. One, when you want to place not just one tree, but a bunch of them, this looks a bit unnatural. But if you use scatter on surface, that makes it super easy to distribute these objects in a way that looks natural. Two, cycles. The ray tracing engine has something incredible called adaptive subdivision. This automatically adds geometric detail to objects as we get closer with our camera. You can get super high resolution surfaces and only render them when absolutely necessary. This feature is not experimental anymore, but now is a production feature. Oh baby! 3. Metal shaders can now use thin film interference. This is where tiny surface layers make light waves create these shifting rainbow colors. Wow! And with this, you can get really advanced, tempered and anodized metal models. 4. When you render a smoke plume with a proper ray tracing technique, you get fewer artifacts. And you see that it always starts out from a noisy image, which cleans up over time. And now it does it faster. And this is also an unbiased algorithm. Finally! Which means that the noise fades away more correctly, more reliably, and you get a better result that is closer to physical reality. This is the holy grail of ray tracing research, in my opinion. Loving it! And if something still takes lots of resources, I just rent a GPU at Lambda and have lunch in peace, while it renders my stuff super fast. 5. OSR cameras allow you to create your own camera lenses. You can get something really subtle, or get absolutely crazy results with this. 6. Hair rendering can get 50% faster, or even better than that. And this is coming from a new curve rendering algorithm. The trade-off is that if you look at it super closely, it's not the best. But for regular views, it looks the same and is way faster. Superb! Now, onwards to real-time stuff. Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai Fehér. Dr. Carol. 7. Switching to EV, the real-time renderer now has a higher quality and faster hair rendering at the same time. For instance, self-shadowing used to be a problem. But after 5.0, not anymore. Material previewing is also better. So good! 8. Blender 5.0 can now output to HDR displays. Finally! Pair it up with these better bright sky models that now support multiple scattering. Oh my! This is a simulation of sunlight bouncing between several molecules before hitting our eye. This normally takes a ton of computation, and many papers have been written on how to do this efficiently for more than 20 years now. And this is finally the papers coming alive in the hands of you fellow scholars. This super quick multiple scattering can even improve the reflections in your scene. Loving this! 9. Geometry nodes also improved a great deal. They are used to create new kinds of geometry using logic operations. If you like this kind of mad science, you'll love the new socket shapes, support for volume grids, and sine distance field workflows. And 10. Yep, you are seeing things correctly. This is a video editor inside Blender, and what I love about it is that you can simultaneously edit the scene and the video about the scene in one app. This is kinda insane if you think about it. Oh, and if you check the official Blender announcement video, you may also hear a bit of papers action there around the 31-minute mark. Thank you so much for the honor. This is a dream come true. So cool. So, to get started, just download it from the description. It's yours for free forever. And don't start from zero, use one of the example scenes. And if you enjoyed how, finally, the research papers are coming alive, you can hear so much more about these techniques on this channel, so make sure to click like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. And let me know what you use Blender for, I'd love to hear it. And I got to say, I can't stop playing with OpenAI's OpenGPT model through Lambda GPU Cloud. And yes, this is actual speed. I can't believe that I can have more than 100 billion parameters running super, super fast here. Many of you fellow scholars are using it, and if you don't, make sure to check it out. It costs only a couple dollars per hour. Insanity! You can rent an NVIDIA GPU through lambda.ai/papers or click the link in the video description.